tiger is a tiger, not a lamb, mein Herr. You never turn the vinegar to jam, mein Herr. So I do what I do. When I'm through, then I'm through, and I'm through. Toodaloo.
I had this really great conversation with Nicole Fosse, and we collaborated on something where she said she wanted me to take my Fosse knowledge and then to go ahead and infuse my own choreography with it to make it something modern and relevant. And I think that for Cabaret, that's how I connect mein Herr, which I'm doing is, you know, the homage. I'm recreating mein Herr as Bob intended from the movie.
I buy my name for hair and for buy. Kiss me for mein Herr and bye bye.
When I started work on Fosse choreography, it was actually in 1994. I was picked out of a Broadway show. Chet Walker saw me in a Broadway show and invited me to these special invited classes we had in New York. Gwen Verdon at the time was convinced that no one could really do the Fosse's work anymore, that my generation of dancers couldn't do it. So Chet Walker and Gwen would have these private classes. You'd get a phone call and you were invited to come and you would do one piece of vocabulary over and over again for maybe 90 minutes, or we would reconstruct a combination of it, and Gwen would be right next to me in a leotard and tights warming up just like everybody else, and we would work once a week, then twice a week, then three times a week. And eventually we had our first workshop with Live Ent in 1996, and from the very first workshop I was asked to be, at the time, dance captain and assistant to Chet Walker. And so my history with the Fosse work was from actually the very beginning. And then when we moved to Broadway, I was one of the three people from the creative team that actually continued to move on with the Broadway company to reconstruct all of his works.
And a little less good here, because the feeling is actually that you're up and over. So there's a relax in the knee to give you some flexibility, but not that.
Yeah,
does that make sense?
Yep.
Because it's that corset thing, yep, where you fall over. Sure. Right,
I think what's interesting about me as a choreographer for this production of Goodspeed is I have all of this knowledge. So even though the rest of the numbers is not Bob Fosse's numbers, I can't help it. It's kind of infused in me as an artist because of all the time that I've spent with it.